Hey guys, what's going on? This is LifeX, and today in this video I'm gonna be showing you guys how you can root your Android devices. So it's very easy to root your Android devices without using your PC. So just go to this website. It's called the KingoRoot or Kingo Super User. The link will be in my description down below and you can check it out. And also make sure to download the KingoRoot APK Android version because we are using this, okay? So yeah, just go ahead and download the KingoRoot APK Android version, and then you want to install it, okay? So make sure to install it, and you guys can see that I have already installed it, and it's like a KingoRoot right now. Yeah, but before we go to that, you need to go to setting and go to your about and tap on your build number, okay, for 7 time if you have not enabled the developer. So just tap the build number as a 7 time, and then you are a developer now. Yeah, you rock, guys. Okay, so just go to developer option and make sure that USB debugging is checked up, and also make sure that your developer option is turned on, okay? And now you guys can go straight to back, and now finally you guys can launch your KingoRoot. Once you have done that, you just need to press on that lock button and you guys are good to go. And also make sure that you guys are connected to your Wi-Fi network, and make sure to have a good connection as well. So yeah, so now it will root your devices so much quickly. It depends on your internet connection, how fast your internet connection is, okay? So it will be like mine, like it's 60 seconds for me. So yeah, I think so it will work for me so much good. And yeah, it will find, you know, a very good driver and download to your mobile device, and it will root quickly. And as you guys can see that the root has been succeeded, and finally, congratulations guys, you have already root your Android device. You already done the reboot. Now you guys can check it using root checker. So as you guys can see, it's asking me a permission, allow that, and you guys can see, boom, the Huawei P6 is rooted. You guys can root your any devices, okay? Make sure to check the compatibility of the devices as well. So now even I have the super user, now I can delete all of the system application as well, which I really don't want. Like, you know, I can delete all of my system application as well, but it's not recommended to do for you guys. So yeah guys, if this video really helps you, then yeah, leave a like and give a big thumbs up for this video. So yeah, and subscribe. Peace out. I'm gonna show you guys how you can hack Wi-Fi network using Android devices. So let's go to setting, and sorry guys, I'm not connected to any Wi-Fi right now. So on the Wi-Fi, as you can see that